Okay, here's the question. The shopkeeper had 20 kilograms of brown rice that he had packed into 200-gram and 400-gram bags. He had twice as many 400-gram bags as 200-gram bags. How many bags of brown rice did he have? Let's model this. We're going to make the number of 200-gram bags the basic unit because he had twice as many 400-gram bags as 200-gram bags. And we know the total weight is 20 kilograms. Now let's imagine we only had one 200-gram bag. We'd have, for that 200-gram bag, we'd have two 400-gram bags. And the total would be 400 plus 400 plus 200, which is 1,000 grams or 1 kilogram. So, for every kilogram, the number bags equals 3. So, for every 20 kilograms, the number of bags equals 3 times 20, or 60. So, he had 60 kilograms of brown rice. Sorry, 60 bags of brown rice.